Because you know what? God has a plan for each and every.
Brother used to feed me, and he'd feed me so fast I would never swallow it. I'd store it up in my cheeks, and then I'd spit it out at him. And my mom has this one picture. I was really big around anyway, and my cheeks were really big, and it just
spray it out.
I got him really good. Yeah, I don't think he wanted to feed me anymore after that. He didn't like me very well.
Yeah.
I never crawled because my brother went and got everything for me. Mom said I'd sit there and grunt and go, ugh, and he'd go get it. And then when my sister was born, he never paid any more attention to me, so then I started walking.
That's Lisa. Playing chicken with, not me. Good judgment.
Yesterday she was really talkative, and then today she brought in a scrapbook that she made to show me. She gave me a little note that says that I was her best friend, and she was gonna miss me. And earlier she told me she didn't want to see us go. And during snack time she was really quiet, and during snack time she was eating her popcorn, and we were going around in the gym, and I didn't know her. She started talking just like loudly so I could hear her.
The Breakfast of Champions.
Folks, we've got some good organic food here for breakfast. Delicious.
Hey, guys.
Orange chocolate.
Somewhere.
Find it. We will be taking a group photo soon.
We tried to put your hands in warm water and see if you would pee your pants, but you didn't.
Alex.
You did that to me?
Yeah. Oh my gosh. In the middle of the night.
Brought to you.
In the middle of the night, me and Cassidy just needed something to do, so we took
the garbage man.
That's me right here. I'm Garbage Man Chris.
Is that
garbage?
I'm banging first, so mine's at the bottom of everything. Actually, I don't know where it is.
Mike, did you clean shop?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
She's gonna blow! Say something native.
That means hi.
What's goodbye?
Miigwech.
Gigawabamin. We will see you later.
Huh?
There is no goodbye.
Huh? Oh.
Thanks for coming.
Oh, sweet.